What's up, guys? This is our 2021 Top Series 1 tins. 10 tin break, number 2. So we do have a few teams available if anyone wants some teams before we get started. We have the Boston Red Sox available. That's a nice team. Boston Red Sox are going to go for 20. We have the Houston Astros. Those are going to go for 7. Minnesota Twins are going to go for 7. New York Mets are going to go for 10. San Francisco Giants for 10. Texas Rangers for 7. And Washington for 7. Or we're going to do a spot deal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 teams. All 7 teams we will do for $40. If anyone wants all 7 for $40, please comment. But we have the Boston for 20, Houston for 7, Minnesota for 7, the Mets for 10, the Giants for 10, Texas for 7, and Washington for 7, or all 7 teams for $40 if anyone wants them. Here's our owners list. As you can see on the owners list here, we have Boston available for 20, Houston for 20, Minnesota for 7, I'm sorry, Houston for 7, Minnesota for 7, the Mets for 10, the Giants for 10, the Texas Rangers for 7, and the Washington Nationals for 7. Or you can have all 7 teams for 20 bucks, or 40 bucks. So here's our tins. These are our Topps 2021 baseball tins. All 10 tins are sealed. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to open up all the tins now and get all the packs out. And while I do that, if anybody wants to grab any of those 7 teams, please let me know. All 7 teams will be available for 40 bucks if anyone wants them all. Or we'll just do the the individual prices as I stated them, if anyone is interested. Boston Red Sox for 20, Houston Astros for 7, Minnesota Twins for 7, New York Mets for 10, San Francisco Giants for 10, Texas Rangers and the Nationals are for 7 apiece, or all 7 teams for 20 bucks if anybody wants them. Just let me know in the chat. Chris Day wants to do them all for 20 or 40. All right, Chris. I have to ask if you're already in this break or if you were in any of the breaks earlier today, or if you're not in any breaks, let me know. Because I don't believe I see your name here on the list. I will give you the PayPal, though. Oh, you are? Do I not see your name? Am I looking at the wrong thing here? Oh, Christopher D. You have the Tigers and the Phillies. I see you. Yes, sir. I do see you. All right. So, Chris, our PayPal is in the chat here. Payments at Sports Cards Fanatics. All three words have S's at the end. You can send friends and family since you're already in the break, and I will write your name down for all the teams that have blanks. I do appreciate that, Christopher. So if you want to go ahead and send that over while I get the rest of the packs out, you won't miss anything. All right, packs are out. We are ready to go. We'll just do one at a time. Oh, are you having trouble, Chris? If you want to just put your email in the chat, Chris, I can send you, I'm sorry, Slaterall, we had someone in our other chat claim them. Okay, thank you, Chris. Yeah, Slaterall, I had someone in my YouTube chat claim them just a minute ago. All the teams are accounted for. I'm sorry, sir, but I do appreciate you trying to pick those up. All right, Chris, I think we're good to go then. So I do appreciate that. I'm glad we got that figured out. I'll save the inserts for last. I will go through these fairly quickly because it is just a lot of base. If you guys do see a short print that's not backwards and you want me to check it, let me know. But I should spot them if, as long as I'm paying attention. Nick Magical rookie, there's an Alex Bohm. Nice rookie for Philly. Javier, Devi Garcia, Patino, I'm sorry, Slaterall, man, I'm sorry, dude. Yeah, he claimed him in our chat, in the YouTube chat before you. I always give him to whoever claims him first, buddy. I apologize to you, sir, but I do appreciate your interest in wanting to pick them up. But I gotta be fair to everybody. Gotta keep the rules the same all the time. Hopefully you understand. Lewis Robert Gold Cup. Thank you, Chris. I do appreciate that, sir. Silver of Joakim Soria, and our Chrome is going to be a Reggie Jackson for the Yankees. Reggie Jackson Chrome. That's going to the Yankees. And the Yankees are owned by Colin G. There you go, Colin. Reggie Jackson Chrome. We have a Shohei. Miguel, Yordan, Buster. There's a Cody. And then a Paul Goldschmidt. All right, that was pack one, or tin one. Let's go on to tin two here. Save those inserts for last. There's a Cisco Sanchez rookie off the bat. So all cards will ship, guys. We ship every card, every base card, every insert, every rookie, everything will ship. Our silver is a Whit Merrifield. There's a nice insert Alec Bohm for the Phillies. And then, wow, here's a cool one for Pittsburgh. Here's a Roberto Clemente Chrome. It's a very nice card for Pittsburgh. Pittsburgh is going to David A. There you go, David. Nice for Berto. We got Paul, Mookie, Dylan Carlson, Chrome Rookie. It's a nice one for St. Louis. And then a Pete Alonso insert for the Mets. That's one of the teams Chris picked up. Tin number three. Nico Horner. I hate how small these names are on these cards this year. It drives me nuts. Will Smith, Nate Pearson. Grum. We have a Leody Tavares silver rookie for Texas. I'll sleeve that up. Texas is going to. That's one of the teams that Chris picked up. Leody silver foil rookie. We got a Juan Soto insert. And then our chrome is going to be a Jose Altuve for Houston. Houston Astros are another team that Chris picked up, so that's going to him. Jose Altuve chrome insert. It's a cool looking card. Casey Mize. Bryce Harper, and then we have a Reggie Jackson for the Athletics. Tin four. There's a Bobby Dalbec for Boston. That's one of the teams Chris picked up. Bobby Dalbec, I like him. Joe Adell for the Angels. That's a nice one. Tyler Stevenson. That's a nice 10 so far with those rookies. Dylan Carlson rookie, Joey Bart. Very nice 10. Trying to keep them somewhat close to the camera, guys, because the further away I go, the out of focus starts. So I'm trying to keep them somewhat close so you guys can still see them. Alright, so our silver foil is going to be a Clayton Kershaw, or I'm sorry, a Walker Buehler for the Dodgers, Tony Gwynn, and our chrome is going to be for the Chicago Cubs. That is a Ryan Sandberg. Ryan Sandberg chrome for the Cubbies. Let's go going to Colin G. Ryan Sandberg. Then we got Blake Snell, Chris Bryant, Shohei Chrome, and a Mariano Rivera. That's a cool looking card for the Yankees. Dalton Varsho. There's a Christian Pache. Mike Trout. Ryan Mountcastle for the Orioles. Evan White, Mariners. Reese Hoskins. Leody Tavares, base rookie. Oh, we got a backwards card, numbered one. Should be some color. So we have a... For the Toronto Blue Jays, Robert G. We have a green post-game hand wash. They're getting their Purell on, it looks like. Toronto. Then we have a silver foil for the Twins. For the Cubs again, back-to-back chrome for the Cubs, Javier Baez. Once again, the Cubs are going to Colin G. There's a Javier Baez for you, Colin. Juan Soto, Joe Adele, rookie, insert. Javier Baez, chrome, and a Javier Baez again. Wow, a lot of Cubs, a lot of Javier Baez in that 10. All right, guys, we're halfway through. Pin number 6 coming up. Nick Magical, Alec Bohm, number 2. Luis Patino, Cody Whitley, we do have a red coming up. I can see it. I don't know why it's not backwards, but it's a red. Luis Robert Gold Cup. We have a Gleyber Torres red for the Yankees, that's going to be numbered to 199. 199 for the Glaber for the Yankees. It's going to Colin G again. Colin having a nice break. And then for the Houston Astros, we've got an Alex Bregman chrome. That's going to the Houston Astros. Houston is, well, Houston's one of the teams that Chris picked up. So there you go, Chris. There's another one for you. Alex Bregman chrome. Those are one per 10. So you got yourself a couple of those already. Sonny Gray, Pujols, Clayton Kershaw, and then Stars in Service, Roberto Clemente for Pittsburgh. Sixto Sanchez, Marlins. Abreu. Evan White, Seattle. Luis Garcia. Verdugo. Let's see who our chromes are. Ooh, we have a vintage stock for the White Sox. Vintage stock, numbered to 99 for the Jose Abreu in the White Sox spot. Chicago White Sox going to Dan R. That's a cool one there, Dan. Vintage stock. Jose Abreu to 99. It's a very nice card. Jose Abreu, vintage stock to 99. Congratulations on that one, Dan. That one kind of snuck up on me. Kyle Lewis, insert. Our chrome is a nice one. That's like a refractor chrome. Brooks Robinson for the Baltimore Orioles. Brooks Robinson and the Orioles going to Scott L. There you go, Scott. There's a nice Brooks Robinson chrome. Bo Bichette. There's a Joe Adell Chrome Rookie for the Angels, and an Aaron Judge Through the Years insert for the Yankees. All right, guys. We got three tins left. Shohei Ohtani. What's up, Jake? How you doing, man? Cody Whitley. Leody Tavares. Doing good, Jay. Thank you for asking, sir. So I think we have a hit here. We do. For the Atlanta Braves. Atlanta Braves, we have a Ozzie Albies. Major League Materials. For the Atlanta Braves, that's for Robert G. There you go, Robert G. Ozzie Albies, Major League Materials. And then we have for the Dodgers, we have a Keibert Ruiz. This is like a, I don't even know what this is, teal? Like a green teal? To $4.99. This is a nice rookie here. This might be exclusive to the tins. I've never seen this color before, I don't think. It's numbered to $4.99 for the Dodgers. Keibert Ruiz, rookie. Dodgers going to Stephen O. There's a Lewis Robert insert. And then our chrome is going to be for the Cubs again. This is the Cubs' third chrome. They've got a Ryan Sandberg. They've got a Javier Baez, and now they have a Anthony Rizzo chrome. Cubs having a nice break. Colin G having a very nice break. You know, Jake, I've never seen them before. That teal-like color, I've never seen those. I've never seen them in the retail boxes. I don't know if I've seen them in the hobby either, but yeah, that's a pretty rare one, I would say, too. It's a nice card. Nick Magical, Alex Bohm, breaking would be so much easier if Topps and Panini kept all their cards in the same way. It'd be so much easier. Oh, they're in mega boxes. Okay, that's why I haven't seen them. I haven't opened any mega boxes yet. So mega boxes and tins then, apparently. Because these are tins. So, that's cool. I like the color of them, though. They look really cool. Here's a cool one, a little Derek Jeter insert for the Yankees. And then our chrome is going to be for Oakland, Matt Chapman chrome. That's going out to Colin G again. Colin G having a great break. We will do a recap at the end here. After this last pack, we'll do a recap, guys. We have a Chrome Eloy and a Barry Larkin for the Cincinnati Reds. Alright, last 10, guys. Last pack. Good luck.
Yeah, all these cards, like Donruss is doing that too. A lot of Donruss cards are numbered to 2021. It's annoying. Dalton Varsho, Christian Pache for the Braves. This may be a short print. No, it's not. I thought, okay, well, apparently I'm wrong. That's not a short print. Ryan Mountcastle for the Orioles. Evan White, Mariners. Yeah, there's no point. They just need to produce more cards to put something in there to try to make more money. That's all it is. Louis Robert Gold Cup. Here's a gold. Speaking of 2021, here's another one. Numbered to 2021. 825 of 2021 on the Minnesota Twins, Randy Dobnak. Here's a really nice one here for the Reds. Tyler Stevenson. Silver foil rookie for the Cincinnati Reds. Cincinnati's going out too. Zach V has Cincinnati. That's a nice card for Zach. Tyler Stevenson, silver foil rookie. The best card in my collection, probably my Mike Trout. I have a Mike Trout on card auto inscription from Topps 5 Star. It says Rookie of the Year 012. Mike Trout on card auto number to 5. That's probably my best card. Johnny Bench Chrome for Cincinnati. Cincinnati going to Zach again. There you go, Zach. Little Johnny Bench. Some consider him the best catcher of all time. Hard to argue that. We have a Joe Adell rookie, Mookie Betts, and there's the Mike Trout. That's the Mike Trout I want, but that's not the Mike Trout I'm ever going to have. It's a big boy card right there. All right, let's do a recap, guys. Johnny Bench, Chrome for the Cincinnati Reds. Zach V. Tyler Stevenson, Silver. Yeah, that's a pretty nice card there, Jake. Not going to lie. Cincinnati again, that's going out to Zach V. That's Matt Chapman for Oakland, Chrome, Colin G. Anthony Rizzo, Chrome, Cubs, Colin G again. Here's a really cool Keibert Ruiz. This is the cool, like, teal green colored rookie at $4.99. Here is a Ozzie Albies player worn for the Braves, Robert G. Brooks Robinson Chrome, that's going to the Baltimore Orioles, and Scott L. Here is a Topps, this is a vintage stock, numbered to 99. 15 of 99 on the vintage stock for the Sox. White Sox are going to DNR. Alex Bregman Chrome again for Houston. Houston's the team, one of the teams that we had to sell that yep, that's a nice card for sure. Chris Day picked them up. Another Javier Baez here, Chrome for the Cubs and Colin. Ryan Sandberg, Chrome for the Cubs and Colin. Jose Altuve for Christopher D, one of the teams he picked up. Another team Christopher picked up, Leody Tavares, silver, foil, rookie. Roberto Clemente, this is a cool one, chrome for the Pirates, David A. And then Reggie Jackson, chrome for the Yankees. That's a nice one. That's going to Colin G. All right, guys, that's going to do it for us. That was the last break of the day. We will be back later tonight at 7 with some Topps Heritage. That's a 3-box retail break. But until then, that's going to do it for us today. Appreciate everybody that joined. Special thank you to Christopher D for picking up those teams. I think you got your money's worth for sure, man. And then thanks for keeping me company in chat, Chris and Jake. Appreciate you guys. But until next time, guys, if I don't see you, have a great rest of your day. Stay safe. We'll talk to you later.